This magnificent art form, which was created by Tibetan Buddhists several hundred years ago, is still practiced by a few who have mastered the technique